I'm glad those two are okay.
It would be too dangerous to move Richard now, but we left them with enough ammo and medicine to protect themselves.
I'm still worried. We have to find a way to make contact with someone on the outside.
Definitely. I wonder what happened to Wesker.
We need to find the others.
Right. Let's hurry. There's a path on the other side of the water.
If we open the floodgate, we should be able to cross. Looks like there are two ways to go. Which one should we take? That was too close.
What happened here? It's covered in webs.
I'm guessing they belong to him.
We can use the crates to climb out of here.
Where are we?
Looks like we ended up in another building.